Hey guys, it's me Kayla, and in this video I'm going to be showing you all my navel piercings. Well, I don't have a lot of navel piercings, I only have one piercing, but I have a lot of jewelry, obviously. That's what I meant, but I'm stupid. I'm sorry for the lighting and stuff, and I'm not gonna ramble, so I'm just gonna go ahead and jump into it. So this is what I have this is what I put them all in. It sounds like a little thingy, you know, a little disc thing with discs on the I don't know how to explain it, but that's what it sounds like. Maracas! It sounds like a maraca, but I was talking about something else. Anyways, I got a light, and I can't close it, so I need to get a bigger pouch. Anyways, I open it, obviously, and these are all my lip piercings, and my lip piercings are really, ugly, so. And I got all of these piercings from, not Claire's, I was about to say Claire's. Claire's is Ratchet. I got all these from Hot Topic and Spencer. And all the Spencer belly button rings that I got are not good. None of them, no. It hurts, to have them in. And then, Hot Topic ones, everyone that I put in are good. All right, so I'm gonna start off with Hot Topic. And I just went shopping today. It's the day after Christmas, and, they had a whole bunch of, clearance. And, they had, buy one, get one half off. And, a lot of them were, marked down anyway. So, that's cool. But the first one I got, let me open it first. It is a moon, it's space themed. It has a moon somewhere, right there in the middle. And then I guess I don't know what that would be. A rock, I don't know. And that's a star right there. This was $12.50, but I got it on clearance for $9. The next one I got today, it was $9, and it was originally $14.50. And it came in a pack of four. So it came with this star right here. It's a beige kind of color. And then it came with this moon. It's purple. It's pretty space theme up here. And then it has a heart. It's red, because hearts are red. Except mine. Mine's black, like my soul. And then this one's a pearl. Pearls are cute, I guess. It's not a real pearl, obviously, because it's really cute, really cute, really cute, really cute. And I haven't worn these yet. But, so I don't know if they'll hurt or not, but I'll, let you know in, my next haul, because I know I'm gonna have, a whole bunch more next time I make it, because I like these. Anyways, and then the last one I got today, it is a kite? It's, a little kite theme. I don't know what this little stick thing is. I can't help you. That's, a little kite thing. It's this diamond, square, I don't know. If you turn it like this, it's a square. Well, no, it's always gonna be a diamond. Anyways. And then it has, a little feather at the end. So, it's not a dream catcher. I don't know what it is. This one is, super, super dangly. This wasn't on clearance. This is, the stuff that I had. This one was $14.50 plus tax. Okay. Okay. It's, super, super dangly. It goes to, my hip bone. And my belly button's, a belly button. And it goes to my hip bone. So, it's dangly. And, it has, little jewels in it. You see it? Can you see it? I can see it on my phone, so I guess y'all can see it. Alright. The last one I have is in my belly button. And it's a blue heart with, little... I'm not flashing my belly button, so I guess y'all will see it when I show you in, the next video, because I know I'm gonna have a change. Now it's time for Spencer's belly button rings. They're really cute, but they suck to have in. All right, this one was $15, $14.99, and then it's not silver. It's a rose gold, so I guess tarnished or something. I haven't even worn it. I haven't worn it a lot, and it's rose gold, but it has a little heart and then a lock to it, and it's all bedazzled and cute. This one I got from Spencer's, obviously. And it's supposed to be a blue birthstone. It broke. Can you see it? I'm not taking it out. But it broke. Here's the little... It's broken. That made me sad. I wasn't even rough with it. I tried undoing it, untwisting the ball. And then the bottom part came off. I'm how does that happen? This guy is the one that I got it pierced with. I went to Tattoo, T-A-T-U. I got it pierced with that. And this one is surgical steel, and it was, it's awesome, but I don't like having it, because it's, plain Jane. And to have your belly button pierced a tattoo is $30. And if you want like a little after sea spray stuff, that's an extra $10. So $40. And you need your parents' permission. Like, you have to go through this whole process and like, you have to fill out some forms and stuff. But that's like your mom, your parents gotta fill out some forms. But that's about it. And then they'll pierce it. But just like, don't get like a shady person. Because I got a shady person. He made my little lip piercing uneven. That made me sad. But if you liked this video and you found it helpful, please like, comment, and subscribe. And that will make my day. I'm not used to this. So rambling. I don't know. But like, make my day, I guess. I don't know what to say. Okay, well, I'm just gonna go now. Piercings. Woo! Fun. Okay. Love you. Bye. Why did I say I love you? Like, there's no one gonna be watching this. Okay.